we playing today?
Oh, shit.
In the unpredictable campaign game, costings can be held close to the chest. Today, the government showed its hand.
Today, we can demonstrate that we have fully paid for all of our election promises and improved that budget bottom line.
The Coalition's promised an extra $2.3 billion in spending, but says it's found $3.3 billion in savings. Over the next 4 years, it still leaves a cumulative budget deficit of around $223 billion. The plan to cut costs targeted at the public service, increasing the efficiency dividend to 2%.
Now, if our senior public servants, yeah, and they're paid well, if they can't find $2.7 billion out of a budget of $327.3, well, I've got a lot more confidence in them that they can achieve that.
It will have an impact on services. It will have an impact on frontline jobs. There is no fat in the public service.
Looking to profit from his campaign discoveries, pushing Labor to produce its figures.
There is no way, not a hope in hell, the deficits won't be higher under Labor.
Anthony Albanese announcing a $1 billion health manufacturing spend, promising the overall election tab will be revealed within days.
Our costings will be out on Thursday. They'll be released at the same time that the last time that there was a change of government occurred.
The government's public service cuts don't come without some risk because the Senate race here in Canberra appears to be tightening with an independent challenger in a community reliant on government jobs. But this is designed to wedge Labor, a party that's campaigned on transparency, now waiting until the dying days of the election to reveal its final numbers to voters.
The costings and expenditures which we have made have been responsible. They pale into insignificance compared with the waste and the rorts that riddled through this budget.
Not willing to confirm what that responsibility will look like.
There's no point announcing it now, because then I want you to be there on Thursday.
Isn't there a problem with transparency here, Mr. Albanese?
Keeping the nation in pursuit of Labor's campaign closing balance.
Isn't there a problem with transparency, Mr. Albanese?
Anna Henderson, SBS World News.